It was supposed to be a game changer, Motor Trend reported, but according to CNBC, the dream of the Apple car may be dead. 200 employees were just dismissed from Project Titan. An Apple spokesperson called the move a refocus. As the team focuses their work on several key areas for 2019, some groups are being moved to projects in other parts of the company, where they will support machine learning and other initiatives across all of Apple, Apple said. The project has had a rocky road ever since its 2014 announcement. In 2017, the New York Times announced that the company had refocused to build an autonomous shuttle for its employees. But then, ex-Tesla designer Andrew Kim came on board, as did Tesla engineering VP Doug Field in 2018. The latest round of layoffs raises some questions, but a spokesperson told CNBC, "We continue to believe there's a huge opportunity with autonomous systems."